Day 8. I went out yesterday. It was awful. There were people saying good morning and how are you? Rhetorical question. Yeah, I won't be doing that again in a hurry. Day 9. Trying some new hobbies. There's a bird feeder just outside the shed, and the shed is a perfect hide, so I'm using it to spot wildlife in the garden. I've seen a sparrow. Day 10, I've been looking at the internet and reading some Facebook information. There's a lot of contradictory stuff on there. A lot of people seem to be in denial about how bad the situation is. And other people seem to think it's going to be okay in 12 weeks' time. I can't help but feel a lot of the stuff is just made up. Day 11. Realise I haven't been doing any exercise. So I'm going to try something called running away quickly in a different direction. Here goes. Day 12. I've found myself a little project. I found this 12 volt battery that was just here in the shed, and a charger and an old fan heater that I'm going to hook up and see if I can get working, see if I can make something out of that lot. Day 13, I've hooked the heater up to the 12 volt battery. I'll just turn it on around the back here. Okay, yeah, I think that's warm enough. Certainly taken the chill off it. Yeah, okay. Day 14. I'm running low of some basic essentials. So it looks like I'm going to have to go out for sandpaper, WD-40 and duct tape.